the band whose number one album took only 11 days to record and is one of the fastest platinum debut albums of all times is The Knack. They're here to perform the song that put them on the map, their big hit, My Sharona. Scott Niles and David Henderson, also known as Jones, the newest member. You guys are the three, so you've got three of the original members of the Knack, and Jones is the late addition, right?
Yes, we've had five drummers.
You really?
Yes, we're
like... You can't keep a good drummer these days,
No, they keep exploding on us.
Oh, is that right?
Two legitimate and two illegitimate.
Well, let me ask you, I know that Billboard magazine called this song the top hit of 1979. Rolling Stone called you guys the new Fab Four. What were those days like for you when this was such a huge hit?
They were quite exciting, and so are these days.
Yeah, I know, because you guys are touring now, and you've got a new, CD and a new DVD out, right?
We have a new studio album. We have a live album and DVD, and our original record label, Capitol, re-released all of the original four albums with bonus tracks. And
yeah,
we want to give you a Knack shirt and make you an honorary Knack hat.
Oh, well, thank you very much. I'm honored. Meanwhile, do you hate being called a one-hit wonder?
Well, we actually had more than one hit. Good Girls Don't was a huge hit as well.
Yeah, so you're more than a one-hit wonder, you guys.
And baby, well, we just wanted to be on the show. We wanted to meet you, Katie. Really,
really?
That's really what it was.
Well, you were terrific. I love the song. Of course, people heard it again in 1994 on Reality Bites. It entered the top 100 yet again. So nice to meet you guys. Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having us.
And we'll be back in a moment with some more great bands. But first, this is Today on NBC.
All right, time for act number two. The disco diva who was Motown's first female artist to win a Grammy for Best R&B female vocal performance was none other than Thelma Houston. The song she sang that topped the pop and dance charts in 1977, Don't Leave Me This Way. Ladies and gentlemen, Thelma Houston. Take it away, Thelma.
Well, well, well. Thank you.
Fantastic. Bring me up to date. What have you been doing?
Well, I just came back off of a tour with this an industrial with Herbalife, as a matter of fact.
Right.
And I was playing for in Bangkok, Germany, and Bangkok, Thailand,
right.
And Cologne, Germany. And I just tour and tour and tour.
You've been doing some acting too. You were in an Oprah Winfrey movie
a
few
years
back. Do you want to do some more acting?
I'm going to do a lot more. I tried an audition yesterday for a musical, which I got, but I can't say it yet.
Well, that's good news.
So I'm going to be here.
Can you come back and talk about
it? Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, Thelma Houston. Thelma, thank you so much.
Thank you, Matt.
We're back in a moment. This is Today on NBC.
I love that song too. In their heyday, our next group sold more than 10 million albums. The duo who holds the record for spending the most weeks in the American Hot 100 is Soft Cell with Tainted Love. And they're here this morning, Mark Allman and David Ball. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning. Nice to see you.
It's nice to see you too.
You know, back in 1981, I know that this hit really ushered in a new era of music, sort of electric dance music, which later became known as techno. Did you imagine that when this song came out that it would spur a whole new movement and a whole new genre?
You know, I didn't at all, you know, and it's kind of amazing all these years later, still people are just playing this record everywhere. It's still people's, you know, have this thing about this track, you know, and I didn't kind of know that it would kind of start off something like it did, but
it's great though. When people talk about this particular song, do you ever get sick of it and say, oh my God, I can't do it again, I need to perform something else, or is it fun every time you do it?
Well, kind of, I think you go through stages, you know, you go through periods where you don't want to hear it anymore, but then you can kind of learn to love it again, you know, and it's always great to play it live because people enjoy it and they're really into it, so.
Well, it's so great to have you both here because you broke up, I guess, 17 years ago, right?
We broke up 17 years ago, but now we're back and we've been writing new songs. We've got a new album.
And you're on tour, right?
We're on tour from November the 20th, taking all the major American cities, playing everywhere. New album called Cruelty Without Beauty, which is out on October the 8th.
Well, terrific. You've been busy. Well, we look forward to that.
And the DVD as well, coming out to whet everyone's appetite for the tour.
All right. Well, Mark and Dave, Soft Cell, Tainted Love.
Thank you.
Take it away.
Whoa!
Sometimes I feel I've got to run away, I've got to get away from the pain you drive deep in the heart of me. The love we share seems to go up nowhere, and I've lost my life, for I toss and turn, I can't sleep at night. Once I ran to you, now I run from you. This tainted love you've given, I give you all a boy could give you. Take my tears and that's not nearly all. Tainted love, tainted love. Now I know I've got to run away, I've got to get away. You don't really want any more from me. To make things right, you need someone to hold you tight, and you think love is to pray, but I'm sorry, I don't pray that way. Once I ran to you, now I run from you. This tainted love you've given, I give you all a boy could give you. Take my tears and that's not really all. Tainted love, tainted love. Don't touch me, please. I cannot stand the way you tease. I love you though you hurt me so. Now I'm gonna pack my things and go. Tainted love, tainted love, tainted love, tainted love. You gotta touch me to touch me with your tainted love. Come on and touch me with your tainted love. Come on and touch me with your tainted love. Tainted love, tainted love. Tainted love, tainted love. Tainted love, tainted love. Come on and touch me with your tainted love. Tainted love, tainted love. Come on and touch me with your tainted love. Come on and touch me with your tainted love. Come on and touch me with your tainted love. Tainted love.